You know who had a really good idea about taxes? Ronald Reagan. Surprised you, didn't I? Reagan expanded the earned income tax credit, cutting taxes for working families. You know who had a really bad idea? Governor Walker. He did just the opposite, cutting taxes for the wealthiest and raising them on 140,000 Wisconsin families. Raising income taxes on working families isn't just bad economics, it's wrong.
Mary Burke, Governor.